stable at least. I can't afford to flip.
Can't afford to flip? Why?
Ah! Let's go, man! You're right, I need the view. Good luck!
Thank you. Okay, so when you're doing a long distance race like this, right? Like when you're doing a short sprint, and obviously you catch weeds, it is what it is, there's nothing you can do about it, right? If you're doing a long distance race like this, and your speed drops by kilometer per hour, that means you're probably gonna lose about 6 minutes on your time, right? If that's the case, then you might as well spend the time between the weeds the way you do it.
Let's turn that way. weeds.
Thank you.
I'll turn left.
Thank you.
I'm not pulling these strokes very hard. That's the thing, I'm not pulling very hard strokes here.
And it's gonna really make a difference in the boat speed. Try it out, okay? So, we're going in 3, 2. Really good. That's a chance, kind of to the side, move down a little bit.
Tiger, 5, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. I...
Whatever, pull your power in, accept it, go fast.
Just curious.
Woo-hoo!
bit more. Just try to get to the hard slopes and let it glide in the field a little bit.
Okay.
My phone disabled for 30 minutes before.
It's 42 practice. Right now.
Yeah, it's just like hits my back or my ass or something, and then it,
yeah.
It's like your phone has been disabled for the next 15 minutes. I'm like, oh, okay. He doesn't have his phone on him. Paige has her phone. You can ask Paige.
Okay. Paige! Paige! Can you check the rental sheet if someone needs this? Okay, I disabled my phone.
Hey, Sama.
Yeah, I am.
Hey! So, smoke two, the bad direction, two back, then a duplicate.
There you go. Three, two,
two
in that direction, two
one,
back.
Go.
No? I'll let you know that.
checking. No one? Okay, thank you.
Lighter, and there's a reason for it. There's a big headwind on you,